He doesn't give a fuck about their rights.